gonst van de geruchten over de toekomst van Jupiler.
What happens if the most loved beer brand of Belgium disappears? Belgians united with just one topic to talk about. And that was exactly the starting point we had in mind for our biggest World Cup campaign ever. During World Cup 2018, Jupiler wanted to bring Belgians closer together, as only beer and football can do. Belgium looks like one country, but is divided by language, culture, and politics. Therefore, we made a bold decision to put aside our own identity for a bigger cause. On day one, we took down the Jupiler logo from the brewery. On day two, a shockwave kept the country in its grip as the headline of the day. It even opened the 8 o'clock news, but Jupiler remained silent. On day three, we replied to the nationwide panic. During a press conference that was broadcasted live on the news, we revealed our identity change. It became the number one trending topic on Twitter. This World Cup, we set the example for all Belgians. It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from. This World Cup, we are Belgium, the official beer of the 2018 FIFA World Cup. The madness went on for 6 days straight and peaked at the reveal. The cross-media effect weighed a total of more than 5 million euros. And guess what the costs were? 0 euro.
We are Belgium.
This was only the beginning of our World Cup campaign, kickstarting it with a movement stronger than ever.
We are Belgium!
We are Belgium.